From Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world and home of the Air Castle of the South, it's time for the Marty Stuart Show, featuring Marty Stuart, the Rolls Royce of country singers, Miss Connie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Bond, handsome Harry Stinson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on the steel guitar, and today's special guest, KATHY MATTEA, along with guitarist Bill Cooley. Join us now for 30 minutes of fun and great country music. I'm your announcer, Eddie Stubbs. Now, how about a superlative welcome to our host, Connie Smith's heartthrob. Here is Marty Stuart.
It's a train song, Hanson!
Look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special, bringing my baby back. Well, you talk about your traveling. She's the fastest train on the line. Well, you talk about your traveling. She's the fastest train on the line. Ride that orange blossom special. Rolling down that seaboard.
Well, what about it, Cousin Kenny?
Oh, Marty.
I'm glad to be playing that country music on that RFD TV.
Yes, I am.
Somebody say howdy to me. And howdy to you. Yes, sir. That's a fast train, cuz. Welcome to the Marty Stuart Show. If you like country music, you have come to the right place. Settle back, relax, we got you covered. This first lady I've been looking forward to having on our show for a long time. I love her. She's a great friend of mine and Connie's. And I'll tell you what, when it comes to integrity and great country music, she's the lady you need to call. How about a hand for Miss KATHY MATTEA, ladies and gentlemen.
When I was a curly-headed baby,
all right, Kathy,
my daddy set me down on his knee. He said, go to school and get your letters. Don't you be a dirty coal miner like me. I was born and raised at the mouth of the hazard holler. Old cars rumbled past my door. Now they stand in a rusty row, all empty, 'cause the L&A don't stop here anymore. Well, I used to think my daddy was a black man, script enough to buy the company store. Now he goes to town with empty his face is white as February snow. Yeah, I was born and raised in the mouth of the Hazard Holler. Old cars rumble past my door. Now they stand in a rusty row, all empty, 'cause the elevator don't stop here anymore. Tipple roar. Oh God, I wish the grass would turn to money and those greenbacks fill my pockets up once more. Yeah, I was born and raised at the mouth of the Hazard Holler. Old cars rolled and rumbled past my door. Now they stand in a rusty row, all empty, 'cause the L&A don't stop here anymore. Yeah.
Great job there, Kathy Mattea, and the L&N don't stop here anymore.
Welcome back to the Marty Stuart Show. I'm Marty Stuart, and thank you for joining us. Appreciate you listening to what our sponsors have to say. Hey, it's the Pearltons. We got Kathy Mattea over there.
There she is right there.
Yes. Took us on a beautiful journey. Took us on a beautiful journey. Handsome Harry.
Yes, Marty.
We got a lot of train songs going this morning. Precious train songs, but it's time for a love song.
That's right.
Nobody better than my baby to sing it. How about a hand for the great Connie Smith, ladies and gentlemen? Just let me know. Oh, get it, baby.
If you're trying to win my heart, there's no denying. I'll admit you don't have very far to go. So when you want to talk to me about forever, I'll be yours from now on. Just let me know. When love like this comes along, it's such a treasure, and it amazes me how deep real love can go. Oh, you're the one that I have dreamed about forever, and the way you touch my heart just lets me know. My arms, who needs tomorrow? Together, day by day, we'll watch love grow. And anytime you need some love and understanding, I'm always here for you. Just let me know. Some love and understanding. I'm always here for you, just let me know. Yes, I'm always here for you, just let me know.
Well, it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. Well, I went across the river and I laid down to sleep. Oh, I went across the river and I laid down to sleep. When I woke up, had shackles on my. Well, it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I went across the river and I laid down to sleep. I went across the river and I laid down to sleep. When I woke up, had shackles on my feet. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long.
All right, the Worried Man Blues.
Great job there, fellas. The Worried Man Blues. You can tell they don't have any worries. They're having so much fun.
Talk about the Worried Man Blues. Here comes a man that ain't worried about nothing. And he don't need to because he's the Sultan of Goodlettsville, the most popular man in country music, ladies and gentlemen. The old Tennessee Slicker. How about a hand for my friend, Leroy Troy? Where are you, Leroy boy? Hello, sir. Oh, you know Kathy and Bill. All right.
I come to town the other night, heard the noise, I saw the fight. Watchman was a running round, saying, "Old Dan Tucker's come to town. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker, get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Supper's over and dinner's cooking, old Dan Tucker stands there looking."
Oh, you got it rolling now, boy.
Yeah.
Watch your finger.
Turkey come to town, swing them ladies round and round. First to the right, and then to the left, then to the gal he loved the best. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker, get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker, you're too late to get your supper.
Somebody ought to applaud Leroy now.
Yeah.
Was a fine old man, washed his face in a frying pan, combed his head with a wagon wheel, died with a toothache in his heel. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker, get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker, you're too late to get your supper.
That's all of old Dan Tucker.
Once again, here's Marty Stuart.
Thank you, Eddie Stubbs. Well, whatever he's selling, I'd consider buying it.
With that voice, I'll buy anything he says.
Hey, thank you for bringing Mr. Bill Cooley by today.
Thank you.
How about a hand for Bill Cooley? You know how much I love your singing.
Oh, thank you, Marty.
Thank you so much. I got a request.
Okay.
The one that ought to be the biggest thing that ever hit a jukebox. It is. 18 Wheels and a Dozen Roses. Would
I'll
you do it?
Be happy to.
Miss Kathy Mattea, ladies and gentlemen.
Charlie's got a gold watch. Don't seem like a whole lot. After 30 years of driving on up and down the interstate. Yeah, but Charlie's had a good life. And Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days. 18 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more miles on this 4-day run. A few more songs from the all-night radio. Then he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves. They'll buy a Winnebago, set out to find America. They'll do a lot of catching up, a little at a time. With pieces of the old dream, they're gonna light the old flame. Doing what they please, leaving every other reason behind. 18 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more miles on this 4-day run. A few more songs on the all-night radio. Then he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves. 18 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more miles on his 4-day run. Few more songs from the all-night radio. Then he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves.
The Apostle Paul, Leroy Troy, the fabulous Superlatives, Bill Cooley and Eddie Stubbs. I'm Marty Stuart saying thank you for joining us. We'll see you again next week. Come on back. Look at her go. Look at that girl go.